talk about a frightening attack. A woman's trip to the bank ends with a knife held to her neck. Now tonight, just hours after it happened, that victim is talking. Good evening, I'm Wendy Bell.
I'm Andrew Stocky. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height live with the interview and the suspects. Ari.
Yeah, there are actually two suspects here. Both of them tonight are inside the Allegheny County Jail waiting to be arraigned. According to these criminal complaints, they sat outside a bank. They waited for their victim. And tonight, that victim is talking only on 4.
The armed robbery happened in the parking lot of this PNC Bank on Rodi Road in Penn Hills. It was about 11 o'clock this morning. The victim has asked us not to show her face or use her name.
As I was getting in my car, she came up behind me, pulled a knife on me, and said, "Give me your money."
Having just left the bank, the victim had a bag full of about $100 worth of coins. She says she was terrified, staring at a 3-inch knife 6 inches from her neck.
I turned around, didn't think I heard her right, and I was like, "What?" And she said it again, so I just gave her the bag of money, and she took it and ran.
The victim immediately called 911. Police knew there was a coin machine inside a nearby Giant Eagle, so they checked there first. And according to the criminal complaint, that is where they found a guy dumping coins into the machine, and that is where they got two confessions. Quote, "The male admitted to being involved in the robbery and that his girlfriend was in the parking lot in his car. The female was located, detained, and positively identified by the victim. Upon being positively identified, the female suspect stated, 'Yeah, I did it.'" Police have identified the suspects as 25-year-old Bradley Hankey and 34-year-old Mary Rosenbauer. The victim says she's glad they chose the nearest place to cash those stolen coins.
He's pretty dumb. Like they weren't thinking it through.
According to these criminal complaints, again, they found drug paraphernalia inside the suspect's car. Police believe they made the robbery because they were looking for more money for more drugs. We're live tonight outside the Allegheny County Jail. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.